of me. There are two parties. And I've been shopping. And I've been trying to figure out a way to get Johnny back.
Are you ready, Leslie?
Oh, Johnny, I can't. I told Sally I'd help you study for your algebra exam.
But you promised me you'd help me pick up your birthday present.
Well, we can do that tomorrow morning before the exam.
Please, Johnny, please! I need his help with algebra. If there's any hope for me going to California.
Or New York.
Or New York. You see, it's Leslie, and she's helping with the exam. Please, Johnny, think of it as a dying woman's last request.
All right. But, Leslie, think about the hop up so you can call windows and don't be late.
I won't. I promise.
I have to be on the football field, too.
It's a date.
Aw.
Drive you home?
Sure.
See you around 7, Sally. See you around, Judy.
Bye, Johnny.
You should be so bored.
I don't know what he sees in her.
Well, Judy, you had a chance.
Yeah, but it ain't over until it's over. In order to have a migraine, I thought you had to have a brain.